Hello and welcome to an all-new Ardawen Tries. We have got a new envelope from Japan, so let's check it out, shall we? So close, I got no idea what we got here this time. So, yeah, let's go and see. Oh my! We got here some, I think it's some superhero related candy. And I got no freaking idea, something with a bird. I think it might be a video game character or a superhero character as well. I don't know, maybe from some cartoon character or video game character, I don't know. And we got some pencil shaped candy here. So let's check it out. Let's start with these pencils here, shall we? Let's open them up. Okay, so it's just, I figured as much. It's just like a pencil shaped chocolate. Damn, there's some. This is some good milky chocolate, eh? This is really not bad. There's something in it. Some, I think it's some 3D card. This is cute. You should. I have no idea if it's. You can see it on the screen, but I'll walk it around a little bit, so who knows? Funny. Well, this looks like chocolate as well. The one with the bird, so let's check it out. No, this is not candy. This is some kind of gummy. You should look. And it's when I can press it so it's like soft and stuffs. I'm really curious. I'm curious. So let's check it out. I can't get it loose. Oh, there we are. Oh my god. Some sticky stuff. This is like. Look. So, yeah, let's just break a little piece off and let's. Hmm. There isn't that much taste to it. It's a little bit tasteless. Funny. With the long tail, with the long tail and all, but I don't care that much about it. So let's finish off with this superhero related. I guess they might be gummies. Grape flavored gummies, but I don't know, man. Oh, they're the same idea as the bird. It's back the same way. Let's just take one. Well, I can tell you this, this is going to be flavored. The whole grape smell came right off the whole package. Yeah. This is indeed a better flavor than this one. But the aftertaste was a little bit better than the first taste, but still I had better grape flavored candies from Japan than this one. So this was another quick Ardawen tries. Quick ranking. Obviously I like the pencil candy. Whoops. The pencil candy more. The most. Then these grape flavored superhero candies, and then the weird bird candy with the long tail. Oh, even though it was kind of funny, I liked it. Like, I liked the looks of it. So that was Ardawen tries. Quick mention. I'm not sure if I'm going to do the dinner with Ardawen videos because of personal issues. Just keep it at that. I will try, but just don't expect too much. I'm also working on a brand new show, which is called the show that doesn't have a name yet. That was what I called it initially, but I kind of like the name. The show that doesn't have a name yet, so it's probably going to keep that name. I'm writing the script, I'm almost done with the script for the first episode, and I'm also working in my head about the second episode. I'm not really sure what kind of show it's going to be, but I'm really excited about it. So excited that I fucked up a vlog about it. So that's it. You can expect that maybe this month, maybe January, I'm not sure yet. But I'm going to release two episodes at once so that you can really get an idea in what direction I want to go. Second, I want to give a shout out to a wonderful project by some wonderful people I met that is called Gotham High. I will post a link about below. You should really check it out if you are remotely interested in Batman and his universe. You should really check it out. It's an awesome project. Go check it out. Well, guys, I'll see you guys all later. If I don't release any other videos until then, I'll see you all on an all new Ardawen Tries. Bye, guys.